In this video, we will discuss about positive testing and the negative testing. So let me explain. What is meant by positive testing? Positive testing is a type of software testing which is performed on a software application by providing valid data set as an input. That is called as a positive testing. For example, there is a text box which is accepting only the numbers. Okay. So what I'll check here, I'll check positive scenario only. Okay. So in positive testing, we will check only the positive scenario. So I'll put number and I'll check that text box accepting number or not. That is the positive testing. And the second is negative testing. Negative testing is totally opposite to the positive testing. What is the definition of the negative testing? Negative testing is also a type of software testing which is performed on a software application by providing invalid data set as an input. That is called as negative testing. For example, there is a text box which is accepting numbers, right? So in negative testing, what I'll check, I'll put in a character value or special character. I'm putting the negative or invalid, or we can say that invalid data as an input, and I'll check that it is accepting or not, or it is giving me the error pop-up. Okay, so that exactly I'll check into the negative testing. In negative testing, we'll check all the negative scenarios in the negative testing. The main purpose of the negative testing is what? When I am providing the invalid data to my application, that time my application does not crash or remain same or stable. Okay, so I'll check that when I am providing the invalid data to my application, that time what exactly the behavior of my application? It is crashed or it is remain same or it is stable. So that is the negative testing.